I just want to announce myself so you don't become scared. I can go somewhere else if you'd like.
Oh, no. You're fine. I don't mind. So are you Russian? Or like Ukrainian?
I'm Polish.
Sorry. I'm not so good at accents.
I can have a conversation in Russian if I focus.
I'm supposed to be bilingual too. But it's all lies. I can barely hold a conversation in English. And in Spanish, I don't go past Dora the Explorer level.
You are Mexican?
Sort of. No. I am. But those people in there, they might think otherwise.
I thought everybody inside was Mexican.
Oh, yes. The most. But I don't know if they'd consider me to be Mexican. Technically, I'm second generation, so I'm Mexican-American. Chicana, that's what my mommy used to call us. But I'm not so political, so I don't know if I'm that. Wow, did that drink just hit me?
I'm confused by what you mean.
It's a confusing thing to walk around looking like this, where everyone non-Mexican only sees you as Mexican, but then like the Mexico Mexicans are like, no, not Mexican enough. All these stupid tests, just because I was born with a broken tongue.
Broken tongues are language. That's how language becomes language. When two tongues smash together. You can tell a person's story with their tongue.
You are so right. We adapt. That's what I do. I adapt. I survive. That's my superpower.